Hey guys, it's Gridiron here. This is part two of my flight from Yankee Oscar Wilco, Ottawa to Yankee Tango Zulu Billy Bishop. If you haven't seen part one, you should go check that out as it gives the context for the engine issues we're having during this flight and the navigational issues during approach. If you'd like to jump straight to the approach, that's going to be at the 15-minute timestamp. 26th approach into Billy Bishop's really fun. You get to fly and orient the approach yourself. Unfortunately for us today, this is made a lot more challenging with a damaged engine and critical fuel.